He has it going. Been a pulling out here. Today's Cian Harcourt's 14th birthday. And he requested this birthday video that you're watching.
That's right, this video will include dialogue, sound effects, and many more.
It also contains some swearing, with Coco Melon's birthday song right at the end.
We hope you enjoy this birthday video, Cian Harcourt.
So if you're watching this, you're gonna love it, unless there are a few errors.
We hope this video pleases you, Hiddle.
Same here.
With that being said, let's get the video started.
Girls, we are going to prepare the birthday party for Glory Girls watching Woody Woodpecker again.
I can say the same thing, man.
That cartoon's a ripoff of Looney Tunes. I hate Woody Woodpecker.
Anyway, let's go to the large house to prepare the birthday party.
Yes, this is going to be a special day. Let's get this show on the road.
Meanwhile at the arcade.
You think you can get something cool for the birthday party?
I'm trying, man. Holy shit, I think I got one.
Holy shit, you actually did get one.
It's a Sonic Plus. We can take it to the Gant House to prepare the birthday party.
I think you meant giant, but that's a really good idea, Felix. Hold on, I'm getting a call. Hey, Snake, what's up?
We are going to the Giant House to prepare the birthday party.
That's great. We'll meet you guys there.
No rush. We'll be waiting.
That's something special!
That was Mr. Snake. He says we should be able to prepare the birthday party.
Can't wait to celebrate!
I wonder how long Adam and Felix come. Don't you guys think?
They'll come at any time now.
Hey guys, we hear there's something special going on.
It's your Papa's birthday today. He just turned 14.
And that's where we're gonna do to prepare his birthday stuff.
Let's get the show on the road.
Alright, let me call SpongeBob.
At the Bikini Bottom.
It sure is a beautiful day out here. Right, Patrick?
Yes, SpongeBob. I always love beautiful days.
Someone's calling. Hello?
Hey, SpongeBob, come join us. We're gonna prepare the birthday party at the Giant House.
That sounds great. Whose birthday is it?
It's Cian Harcourt's birthday today.
Cool. Me and Patrick will see you there, Adam. See you later.
Was that Adam Sandler?
Yes, Patrick. We're gonna go to the Giant House to prepare the birthday party. Let's go.
This will be our best day ever.
Meanwhile, at New York City.
That was Pepper Pig. She says we're gonna prepare the birthday party for Cian Harcourt.
That's something to take a break from doing our mission.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go to the Giant House to meet up with the others.
Later, at Arthur's house.
Hello?
Yeah, Arthur, come and join us. We are going to prepare the birthday party for Cian Harcourt.
Looks like we won't see the other crew to prepare the birthday party. You're right.
Let's go, let's go! Let's go, let's go!
At the Mobile Labor Center.
Get ready, Danny. We're going to prepare the birthday party at the Get House.
I think they'll row him in giant. Anyway, let's go meet up with the other's brother.
Back at my mansion, Nostalgia Critic and Tor Tuskman were playing Soul Calibur 6 in his round.
I'm surprised Soul Calibur 6 has some mods that we already downloaded.
Soul Calibur, sir, has Wonder Woman fighting against Radars.
Yes, Tyler. And I'm playing as her and you're playing as the cringe God of War.
You're going down there, Wonder Woman simp.
I'm not a fucking simp, you asshole!
Robert, I do want to win. Alright, let's go. This is as far as I go.
Just because I'm about to win. Fuck! Fuck!
Rise above hate.
Just shut up and play already.
I've got this.
Stop attacking! He's a friend!
You were cheating in the game, you fucking cheat.
I'm not cheating. I'm trying to win this game. Stop screaming. The fight isn't even over yet.
Got your ass.
Stop attacking! He's a friend!
Absolutely not.
Oh, fuck yeah. I got you off the ring.
No better try harder than that deep shit.
That's what you get for cheating in the game, you bastard. Fuck!
That was pretty messed up. I was screaming again.
And cheating again? How's that fair?
Stop accusing me of cheating just because I win all the time.
Stop attacking! He's a friend!
Absolutely not. Yes, I have won the game, heat shit nostalgia critic.
Are you fucking kidding me? How did I lose to this stupid game? Fuck this shit!
Calm down, brother. It's just a game after all.
Who the hell is calling?
Come join us to the house. We're gonna prepare the birthday party.
Alright, we'll be there.
Who was that?
That was Felix Madrigal. He says we should go and prepare the birthday party.
Alright, let's go.
Meanwhile, at the pond.
I'm getting sick and tired of doing nothing.
Me too. What should we do today?
Guys, we're going to the giant house to prepare the birthday party.
Now that's something that I haven't done in a long time.
Let's go and meet up with the others.
Oh joy, we're going to have a wonderful time.
Later, at the woods.
Say your prayers, Wabbit. I'm about to shoot the living foot out of you.
No, Doc, please don't shoot. Hold on there a minute, Doc. What's up, Sponge?
Hey, Box, you gotta come over. We're gonna prepare the birthday party for Cian Harcourt.
I'll be right there in the jiffy.
What does this have to do with Wabbit season?
Sorry, Doc, I gotta hang out to prepare the birthday party.
Oh, looks like I won't be hunting wabbits for a while.
Just then the crew met up with each other.
I'm glad some of you guys managed to show up.
Of course we did. We wouldn't want to miss out, would we?
Since we're all here, let's all head to the giant house. It's not that far away from here.
After we get there, we're going to prepare the birthday party.
By the way, have we all got something for the party?
Me! And SpongeBob got the Krabby Patties!
I got the Sonic plush from the arcade.
I got the Looney Tunes birthday cake.
I'm glad you're the Looney Tunes fan, Snake.
Well, some of us got the Nintendo Switch consoles, just in case we want to play some games.
I got one for the PS5 consoles.
Good, because me and Danny got the DJ equipment, as well as a video camera.
Since we got our things, let's head there now.
The giant house shouldn't be that far from here now.
Meanwhile, at the park.
Well, it sure is a beautiful day. What do you think?
Sunny to me. Literally everyone hangs out in this park as of the summer.
I told Cammy that this is going to be the hottest day ever.
I was thinking if we could all go to the beach now.
Garfield, I feel like there may be many people at the seaside.
Yeah, Garfield. Maybe we should go somewhere that they have less people around.
What does that sign say?
That says, the party at the giant house, only on the 30th June.
And it's today. I'm starting to think this is some different kind of party.
Maybe it could be someone's birth today.
Unless it's Lasagna Mondays. I love lasagna.
And you're still just a fattest who hates Mondays and keeps obsessing your favorite food?
I think there's an ice cream stand just over there. Why don't we go and grab some ice cream from there?
I could also do with some ice cream to Chun-Li.
You do have fun. Me and Garfield will go and grab something from the other stand.
What ice cream would you like from here?
I have a chocolate ice cream, please.
And I'll take a vanilla ice cream. The usual one.
Here's your ice cream. Hope you guys enjoy.
Thanks, Dan.
What ice cream would you like from here?
Hello, sweetheart. I would like your phone number. I mean, do you have a chocolate chip ice cream? My one and only favorite one.
What?
So, guys, what did you get?
Me and Garfield both got the chili dogs!
Unfortunately, they didn't have lasagna, so I had to have what Sonic's having.
I guess that teaches you to stop being an orange fan of Garfield.
That's enough for you. We need to find a place to sit.
Chun-Li's right! We don't want to screw things up. We want to get along with each other nicely.
Yes. Let's go find somewhere to sit where we can eat.
At the Giant House.
There's the Giant House.
And it's a big one, too.
It may be as big as Pindo Palin's mansion.
Something like that.
That means we can put the consoles in the gaming room.
Do I want to play some Soul Calibur again?
Tyler, we played that game already before when we left Pinto's mansion.
How about we play Tickle Crabs together?
No, boy. Tickle Crabs is pretty overrated.
I gotta agree with Pet Frick on this one.
Yeah, me too.
Alright guys, since we're here, we're gonna think about what we need to do for the party.
I say we should put up a Mickey Mouse Clubhouse collection.
Pepper Pig, you need to stop obsessing your favorite shells, go.
Yeah, Pepper. Hate Mickey Mouse, Clubhouse.
Let's get the shit together and focus on something special.
The football match should start very soon on BBC One. I want to watch that.
Wait a minute. What have we done with Rubble?
That's what I was gonna ask.
Rubble told me he forgot to buy some food from McDonald's.
While Rubble was driving to McDonald's through the park. That was a pretty good snack we had.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Me too. What about you, Garfield?
That was pretty good.
What was that?
Let me go check on somebody.
Oh no, I was meant to park near McDonald's instead of crashing into. Now I'm going to be a Debbie.
Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm fine. I just accidentally crashed into
Somebody must pay for the damage to this place.
I sure hope Rue was doing okay.
I'm back, everyone.
Rubble, what took you so long?
I forgot to grab some food from McDonald's, but instead of just crashed into it without any injuries.
That was fucked up. Anyways, let's get inside and just prepare the birthday party already.
If only we had to get it over and done with way faster.
Alright, I have plenty of jobs of each of us to do. SpongeBob and Patrick, you to prepare the food and drinks. Bluey, you and the Paw Patrol dogs prepare the birthday decorations. Danny and Mick, you and Pepper prepare the DJ equipment. Bugs and Snake, you to prepare the birthday cake. And the rest of us will take care of the rest.
It wouldn't be the first time we all get to do each chores together.
Well, me and Hitler would like to watch some football, so...
So do I.
Charlie, why the long face?
The dog just crashed into McDonald's by mistake.
No, that was pretty messed up.
It's a stupid fucking woodpecker.
No offense, Charlie, but I think you mean woodpecker.
Yeah.
Hey, sounds like the preparing the birthday party. I think I shall head inside. I'm going to dance to the song from me.
Time to put on the Mickey Mouse Trooper Mix and dance to it. Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me. Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me. Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me.
What the hell was that noise?
Sounds like it came from both rooms.
I better go and see what's going on.
I'll go check on the green room.
Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me. Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me. Yes! Mickey Mouse Clubhouse for me.
Pepper, turn this crap off right now.
I knew she'd play that stupid Mickey Mouse Clubhouse beat. Her obsessions have gone afar.
I just could Woody Woodpecker barging in.
That makes it even worse. We're confronting him right now.
But I just want to have some fun because I thought there was a party going on.
You can't just barge into people's places for no reason.
How did you even get here anyway?
Enough explaining! Now, Woody, get the fuck out of here!
Okay, I'm out of here.
That was strange.
Yeah, dude, I don't remember Woody coming in like that.
And as for Pepper, don't ever put the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse thing on again.
Already that I was.
That's settled, now let's get back to what we were doing.
Good, I was about to watch some football in a way.
Meanwhile at the rap concert hall.
Say, Ryan, it's a special day today. So let's prepare this concert for the rappers to be here.
Yes, Daffy, everyone's going to love what the rappers can do for them.
Let's see if Mr. Snake Delroy, Tanny McAleo can be available to rap.
Or should we say, gangster rappers to be exact.
What the heck happened to the lights?
We blow the fish no sister so that the rappers want our man rap now.
They might as well cancel the rap concert now.
Bluey and Bingo, you just sabotaged the lights for the rap concert.
Because they keep making the worst rap of all.
Now thanks to you girls, the rappers can't come here anymore. Now get out of here.
I guess we should all go and make a rap performance for the concert. What do you guys say?
That sounds like a really good idea, Delroy.
Yes, I know. I was just getting warmed for some gangster rapping.
Hold up, I'm getting a call. Hello?
Hey, Nick!
Hey, Daffy, my man, what's up?
I just came to inform you that Bluey and Bingo sabotaged the lights for the rap concert. Unfortunately, this concert will shut down due to the technicalities thanks to the freaking dogs.
That was very stupid of them to do that. I was looking forward to make the performance there.
But don't worry, Mac will head to you just to show you his freestyle rap for the party.
Oh, what a relief. I guess we can still do our rapping performance in this giant house, thanks, dude.
Is there anything good?
Great news. Mac's doing his freestyle rap for us so we can join in for a party performance.
This is a little bit better than just the rap concert all the time.
And there he is now. Let's join in, guys.
Yeah, baby, I can't. I'm the best fucking talent performer you'll ever fucking hear. I can do a lot of good shit and perform for everyone. I can rap professionally, and I can diss on you stupid bitch-ass mammal. That's why I got talent, baby.
Everyone keep it down. The food ball's just starting.
Now he's going to race backwards again. Astonishing end to the game here, and Mendez has tried to lob it over him.
What the fuck?
What in the goal was that?
What the fuck was that?
I thought Manchester United was going to win.
This is fucking bullshit. That goalkeeper just got it in his head by the fucking ball.
That's not how football works, bro.
Can't believe this actually happened, man.
And alright, that was fucked up. This cheating, how did they do that?
That's what I was on about.
That sounds like Dustin's come over.
Hey! Has anyone seen the Jammy Dodgers? I'm trying to look for my favorite biscuit flavor.
Sorry, man. I ate all the Jammy Dodgers. I couldn't stop eating them because I was hungry.
That's fun. I'm just gonna head to the bakery to buy some more Jammy Dodgers.
Hey, where did the rest of the crew go?
They're back at McDonald's where it got crashed into.
How did McDonald's just got demolished? I was offering us some Krabby Patties there.
I have no idea. All I knew was that I'm always hungry.
I remember what happened. Somebody told me that rubble crashed into it by accident.
Now that's messed up. Well, we can just head to Burger King to see if they have Krabby Patties there.
Good thinking, SpongeBob.
And after that, I'll be heading to Bacon A Bottom while you boys head back to the Gant House.
At Pepper's school.
Time to head to see Pepper's breakfast.
Wolverine, you clever.
And why do you have a pepper spray in your hand?
Happy summer holiday to you boys. Take this.
No!
Why in Wakanda's name did Pepper do this?
At Ryan Reynolds' house, where Ryan Reynolds was playing Deadpool.
Hey, more bad guys!
Let's beat the bad guys. Got one. God, I'm enjoying this game.
Let's plug it in.
And more bad guys, let's get them. Come on, you stupid bitch. Come on. I can't believe I died in this game.
Ryan, let's head to the giant house with the other crew to help them prepare the party.
I can't wait to help out. Well, let's head there now then, Crush.
At the fish market!
Me and Mari are going to the giant house to help the others prepare the birthday party.
I will ask Muffin and Sacha to bring the bikers there for the party.
Have fun, boys!
Let's go to the bigger house to help out.
Me and Ryan hear you two are going to the giant house too.
That's right.
It's a Cian Harcourt's birthday today, and we're gonna prepare the party to help out.
Alright guys, let's all head there. Bingo, you're also at the giant house as well.
My sister blew it to me over here just to wait for you to help out.
I wonder what they got for us to help them out with.
Let's find out what we can do.
You people came to help.
All right, I have some instructions for us. Some of you folks prepare some gifts for Cian Harcourt. Mickey can prepare the chocolate caterpillar cake as a snack. Ryan can help Crush put up the flyby pinata. And me and Snake will prepare the birthday cake.
All right, Bobs, we'll do it. Come on, Crush, let's put out the Furby pinata.
Sorry, Daffy. I didn't know you were passing by.
Can somebody just get this turtle off me already?
Here now, Crush! Let's get you back up off him!
Me and Daffy were just passing by here anyway.
You okay, Crush?
I'm fine. I accidentally slipped into Bingo's toy set and out of here and squashed Daffy.
Oh man, I think I got a throwback. I should probably head back home.
He's home so he can rest his ass.
Thanks, Keegan. What will I do without you?
Meanwhile again!
Muffin and Sots, I need you to deliver the bikers to the giant house at-
Of course, we get it already!
Come on, Muffin. Let's go deliver the pizza to the giant house and then we can head back home.
Okay!
So do we have all the gifts for Cian Harcourt?
I got a brand new Nintendo 3DS.
I got this new pup plush.
I got this new DVD that I think he'd love to watch.
I got the new Super Mario Maker for the 3DS for the new console.
And I have Colin the chocolate caterpillar.
That's excellent. He's gonna love all of his birthday gifts.
Don't forget about the big SpongeBob plush. He's also gonna love this one.
Great choice of gifts, Patrick. He's gonna love all of the gifts we got.
Now all we have to do is put the party food on the table.
There's even already some piss on the table thanks to Muffin and Sucks for delivering it to here.
We can just stick the gifts near our front door.
Yes!
Near outside the aquarium.
Hey, Tails! Did you have fun looking at the fishes at the aquarium?
Yes, Sonic, it was the best time, and I always go there with my other school friends.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. Why don't we go have an ice cream break?
That's a good idea.
Hey! Guys, what ice cream would you like from here?
Me and Tails would like a huge chocolate ice cream, please.
Here's your ice cream now, enjoy them.
Thanks!
Hey, not the first time we hung out in this summer day.
I know, right? Well, me and Tails had a very cool ice cream.
Yeah, and we also went to look at the fishes at the aquarium.
We're glad to hear that, boys. Well, me and Joe had fun looking at the ducks at the lake.
Jen Taylor's such a beautiful lady. I'd ask her if I could sniff her hair.
You're acting quite weird lately.
Excuse me, but it's Biden like this the whole time.
He probably forgot to take his dementia pills. We're just gonna head back to the White House.
Man, no wonder he's so sleepy.
When we get to the White House, I can't wait to tell Donald about the fun day it was out here.
Don't forget to tell Trump we said hello when you guys get there.
Then everyone started to celebrate the party.
All right, guys, we finally prepared the birthday party. Is there anything you want to wish him?
We should start the camera, then we can wish Harcourt all of his birthday wishes.
Good idea. Can you get the camera red, Nick?
Don't worry, me and Danny are already getting it up.
I hope Cian Harcourt enjoys his wishes.
Okay, brother, start recording.
Is it recording, Mick?
I guess it is, Danny.
Oh, hello, Cian Harcourt.
This is Danny.
And this is Mick.
and we just want to wish you a happy birthday. It's Shry.
We hope that you stuff yourself with a lot of cakes and some delicious party food.
With that being said, we hope you take care of yourself. I am Harcourt. I am not.
Also, we got some friends here who like to send you wishes.
What's up, Doc? I just wanna wish you a happy birthday.
Me and Patrick hope you have a really special day. You can get to have the biggest cake ever of all.
Yeah, you can eat the whole cake like me, since you'll be very hungry like me.
We all hope you have a really great time.
Congratulations for being such a birthday boy, boy.
Have a great 14th birthday.
You just turned 14, pal.
And before we start the rap, we want to do something we'd all think you'll enjoy.
We bet you will birthday day.
If you get it to me, eh?
And you've moaned and groaned and low.
Don't forget we told you so.
Happy birthday, birthday!
Happy birthday, dude.
Now let's start the birthday rap, guys.
I can't believe we're having this much fun. This is awesome.
Well, that party was amazing. What the heck was that freaking crying? Woody, why are you crying?
Bugs, there's something I want to tell you.
What do you want, Doc?
I have done all of the bad things in my entire life. I just barged into the house where folks were celebrating the birthday party without concern. And I'm so sorry for the bad things I did. Will you please forgive me?
Sure thing, Doc. I forgive you.
Thanks, Bugs. You're truly my best man, buddy.
You wanna come and celebrate Cian Harcourt's 15th birthday next year?
I would really like to do that.
Golden light like fingers, and then I start. looks like the three of us should head back home.
If you girls like, you could come over to Pinter's mansion again sometime so we can play some games.
That would be pretty cool.
We'll have a good summer holidays, girls.
Come on, girls. Let's head back home.
So what did you guys think of the birthday special?
It was amazing. I can't wait to tell Pepper about this after she comes back here.
I got a call from Pepper and she said she'd be coming here soon. I loved Pinter's special as well.
Well, I'm glad you guys liked it. I sure hope Pinter's best friend liked the birthday video he made.
Happy birthday, Cian Harcourt.